What is up, everyone? Happy Thursday. It's the 20th of July, 2023, and whew, what a wild day. Trading, it was a really tough day, and I tell you, it's days like this where I know like that I've personally grown and gotten better as a trader, because there's no doubt 2 years ago, this would have been a big red day for me. But ended up being a somewhat small red day. So minus 259, and really could have been, I took a big loss in NVIDIA's Mighty 90 here, did get some back. So net was like minus 330, thank goodness. And then really got saved by a Boeing volume runner. And that's what I started out with. So it started out in the green, and then I'm sure I was down quite a bit, and then kind of got some back at the end. So let me show you, and I'll show you like why I feel like I definitely would have been a big red day a couple of years ago. So, okay. So starting out with Boeing. So let's go to Boeing. So big volume bar here, and it really didn't give a pullback. So when it, see, it pulled back right to here. I got in and then just rode it up and scaled out, and ended up getting out of my last one right about here. I was kind of hoping it would continue higher, but like I said, got in down here, and then it popped up right away and really ripped up. It was a nice trade there. Baba was a volume runner that, man, I really had high hopes for. So it had a big volume bar here, here, here. It pulled back to right here. And then I thought, okay, I got in right here. That's good. And I got out of half on this push up, but then it flipped around. And when it ended up coming all the way down and pushing through yesterday's low, I bailed on it. So, and you can see it was that's definitely a good out. But minus 342, but you know, I thought it was going to be a pretty nice green trade for me, but not so much. NVIDIA, this was the one that, this is where I could tell I definitely become a better trader. So had a mighty 90 right here. So it's come down to yesterday's low. So I got in right here, and then it kept coming down. I added to it, and then here's where I definitely feel like I've grown as a trader. As you know, or if you've listened to the live stream, I don't really look at my P&L anymore, which has helped me in terms of my mental state. Normally, I probably would have just bailed on it as this flush was happening and just closed it out for probably a big loss. Instead, you know, it kept getting these little higher volume bars. I ended up adding a new position right down here, and then on this push up, man, I gained this two green bars right here ended up being this plus 430, where I got some back. So, and then I ended up closing my other one out after the second green bar. You can see it's still continuing higher. So, but you know, I followed the rules. So net was a minus 330 there in NVIDIA. Amazon. Okay. So this one too, had a mighty 90 here. So I got in right here. And then when it came down to this pivot, I added to it, and it still pushed through, but I waited. Now it pushed up here, came down, pushed up, and it didn't break through this pivot. So I ended up just cutting it right here because it was green here for a while. Okay. Now here's where maybe if I would have left, I didn't get two consecutive green bars on this mighty 90. So if I would have kept it going, heck, I might have been able to turn this Amazon into a green instead of a minus 192. I could have potentially gotten even more back, or maybe even turned it into a green day. So yeah, see, look. So, you know, hindsight's 20/20, and I was trying to be patient with them, but I thought, you know, the NASDAQ is down like over 200 points, or right about 200. So I was like, I just ended up getting rid of it here. But You know, if this pushes up again and then gives a second green bar, that's where you ideally, I guess by my rules, should have gotten out. But anyway, so that's my day today. It was very interesting, kind of a tough day to trade, but I'll take it. -259. Can't be disappointed with that, given the fact I had a -760 in there. So I'll be back tomorrow, and I hope everybody has a great rest of your day, and I'll see you on Friday. Peace.